Hi, I'm Gene Grant, host of New Mexico In Focus. Don't miss our show this week as we hear from the leading candidates for Congressional District 3. Incumbent Democrat Teresa Leger Fernandez and Republican challenger Alexis Martinez Johnson each explain their platforms ahead of Election Day. Plus, U.S. Representative Melanie Stansbury explains why she thinks this midterm election is so important on a national level as she runs for re-election. And our line opinion panelists and I talk through a warning from the Secretary of State that we could see an increase in partisan poll watchers. I'll ask what impact that could have. It's all on New Mexico In Focus Friday night at 7 o'clock on NMPBS Channel 5.1.